Alright, so I turned over to the dark side, you bitch. My villains team is gonna whoop your ass.
No, it won't.
I said, well.
Tell me one good reason.
Because most of them have paths open, and so I actually have two good leads. Oh, yeah, but Frieza has all his paths open. Rosé has two paths open. Janemba has one. Most of them are super attack 10. Well, fuck you. You already.
All of mine, except for Super Saiyan 4, Vegeta, and Goku, are super attack 10.
But. Even. It's a lady
you already used that last video, dude. You can't do it again. You have to come up with a different one, pal.
Well, Rosé almost. Zamasu almost won, if it weren't for. Zeno.
Those meddling kids?
If it weren't for those meddling kids, really.
Yeah, my kids.
Oh. Well, fuck you.
Let's just start.
Yeah, fuck you.
Gee, I wonder who's gonna win this round again.
You mean again? This is gonna be my victory this time.
I highly doubt that.
You know what? Fuck you. Watch, I'm about to take him down.
Watch, you're gonna take 5 minutes on that one.
No, I'm not. See, everybody's already at full key, so I don't have to worry about, like, fucking just... Go, everyone, please! Attack now, please! See, I'm gonna keep Black and Rosé here, and then ending next round.
Oh, see, I've only heat countered.
Huh, see, I'm already dealing massive damage.
I'm already dealing more damage.
No, you're not. Rosé's about... Watch, my Rosé's about a crit. I don't know if it's mine or the friend's, but it's about a crit.
You can't kill him. I'll let go.
Ooh, see, I just killed him. I'm ahead.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, fuck
actually
you.
Having a head start. Well, you're just lucky LR Gohan's
animation. See, and my Frieza's about to hit. It's hard as shit, man. Just wait. And everybody's all pretty much almost at full key. And I can win. I can do this. I feel great.
Oh, man. Don't be a little bit
about
too cocky.
A crit again.
Don't be a little bit too cocky.
I'm being self-supportive.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Calm down.
There's a difference between
down.
Being cocky and self-supportive. Come on, crit. Rosé, come on, crit. Please, crit for me. Well, it's the friend Rosé, so of course it didn't crit for me. And then Janemba's about to tank a little, so we're good. See, I already got him down to his last health bar. Where are you at?
Yeah, his last health bar.
Oh, God, Lord. Come on, Black, please. Rosé, come on, one of you, please.
Alright, kill them. Now I'm ahead.
But. Even a region can survive a little bit too hard enough.
Just can't. Accept your defeat, Mark.
I will never accept my defeat because there will be no defeat. Strong men don't cry.
Yeah, I know.
Exactly.
Doesn't mean they don't lose or win.
But. Let me win.
Come on, let me win. Hey, at least you're catching up.
Yeah, I'm already at Super Saiyan got Super Saiyan.
Yeah, remember last time when you were on Super Saiyan?
And I was already at Frieza.
I was already at Frieza and you were at Super Saiyan Goku, I think.
No, I was at, like, Super Saiyan got Super Saiyan Kaioken, I believe.
Yeah,
oh, great, I got Super. But
the
tides will change.
The tides will change?
Yes.
Let's see about that.
Great. Yeah, I'm already supering him, and I'm doing massive damage.
I'm already Super Saiyan Blue Kaioken.
You know, I have one regret. I should have opened up Zamasu's crits before we started this.
You could have actually won.
I could have.
Or at least
put up stood a better chance. You're fucking confident. Okay, good. I took care of...
Now that we're doing this, I kind of want to...
I want to
have my anime voice.
Your what?
Anime voice. Yeah. You say those fucking one-liners that every single generic protagonist says.
Are you even trying?
Oh, he's a burning.
Good. Die, please. Please, die.
You're healing already? What the fuck?
Hey! Better safe than sorry.
Okay, yeah.
That's my Dokkan quote.
Better safe than sorry?
Yes. See, because watch. See, I just got supered. Better safe than sorry.
True.
Luckily, I was blocking with Janemba, but even then, that would have killed me.
Mara, his last bar. What about you?
I'm lowering his defense greatly.
Good.
And then Rosé, I'm lowering his defense even further.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm not. Maybe you're gonna die.
Oh, if only.
If only what? Oh. Oh. Oh.
If only you was the first one that attacked.
It's not that great for you. Only regret that I have is not having a good STR villain.
The only regret I have...
Goku Black's gonna be like...
The only regret I have is not pulling enough to play Goku in the future.
Oh, two wasn't enough for you?
No.
How sad.
Yeah, I know.
I fucking hate you. Just want to make that one thing clear. I hate you. Oh, but I do. Zamasu, stop. I don't care about your animation. Just do damage. Please.
Just do damage. Come on, bro.
Please. Come on, man. Come on. Okay, I'm slowly catching up because you're barely there and I just beat Kaioken Blue. Come on, skip, skip. Please, go faster. Go faster. Gotta go fast.
Maybe I might actually have to try a little harder.
What? So you're trying extra hard to be a cunt this time.
Good.
We're still good. Double Rosé, let's go. Come on. Let's lift off this with Janemba. Keep my Rosé. I should have probably attacked Togemon instead, but whatever. Yeah, but I have something you'll never have.
Your virginity?
Aside from that.
What?
What don't you have? I have religion? Full power, Frieza.
I don't have a religion.
I don't either. But, okay. So what are you at now?
First form in Frieza.
Oh, okay. I'm almost there. Don't worry.
No, no.
Yes, I am. Mm-mm. See, I already beat Salami.
Shalissa.
Shalissa.
That's what I say.
Hey.
Hey, you got it. Let's just hope he doesn't
sleep again. I hope he does. Probably won't die, but I hope he does.
Vegeta was just, you know, get his ass real quick.
Oh, great.
Type advice. It's pretty good.
Lovely.
You know, this is ironic. You say the villain is the cunt?
Even though I have the villain's team?
Yeah.
Look, it's like... Wait, Spain. It's like when in anime, you know, the protagonist has to, like, turn to the dark side to acquire greater power, but he's still good. You know?
I never heard of that fucking trope in my life.
It starts here in my anime.
Your anime?
Yes.
And what's your anime called?
It's called... asseaters.com.
Seems like a great anime.
Thank you. You won't guess what it's about.
Eating ass.
No, it's about beating your ass.
Oh, okay. I see.
Ooh, and I just crit with Rosé. Thank you, Rosé. This is why I invested the Kais in you. Because I believed in you, and you're about to die. Fuck you.
Oh, don't worry. I'll survive.
Oh. Cool.
My Gotenks did 1.2 million.
Nice.
Isn't that an amount? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't
care about you.
That's great. Street Fighter.
Mm-hmm.
Don't you have Do Not Disturb on?
Yeah. Yeah.
Then what the heck?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, a double super. Okay, let's go. Let's keep it going.
You'll never beat me.
But I'm right behind you.
What?
Yeah, I literally am. Well, I mean, you're about to... Oh, great. You dodge.
Yeah.
Isn't that lovely?
I love it when he dodges.
See, and I'm about to get a Dokkan on the...
Let's hope he dies in one shot.
That was so close.
Look at the slew of health.
Wow, this is kind of shit right here.
Oh, you're fucked.
No, I'm not fucked. I'm just... I got a Dokkan with type disadvantage, but let's... let's use a Chi-Chi. And let's heal again.
Oh, wow.
What?
If only I survived.
Okay, good. Get that joke.
I would just etch it out. Use that one cheesy.
No. No.
Use that one cheeky.
No, that's not fair. Oh fuck! You made me fuck up. I wanna die. I was looking at your screen and then I was like,
"Oh, you didn't realize you had a duck on yourself."
Nope. Great. The one chance I had to catch.
So how did it feel to lose? Early.
I mean, I'm not out of the game yet, like last time.
Look, I'm probably go for.
Oh, and I got a double. Watch him crit. Rosé loves me. I love my Rosé, and my Rosé loves me. Can't wait to rainbow him.
Can't wait to rainbow my yellow Gohan.
You act like you're gonna pull that many Gohans. Oh great, I wasted the fucking Chi-Chi. I was looking forward to get super! Oh, whatever. Better safe than sorry is my Gohan quote.
Look, my Gohan quote?
What?
Marco sucks.
Oh. How motivating. Oh great, and Janemba dodged, so there was really no need for the goddamn Chi-Chi. And now he's gonna super me this turn. I just fucking know he is. Okay, let's do this. Just because I don't want to.
I'm not saving for LR Gohan.
Okay. Get
that.
We can get Frieza super.
Yeah, if only if I had LR Gohan.
What about LR Gohan? Oh,
we're going to massive damage.
Please don't super me against Rosé. Please die before you get to Rosé. Please. Okay, Frieza. No, right now is the time to crit Frieza. Your paths are open for a reason. Oh, come on, please, please, Rosé, come on. I know you're not mine, but we can bond. We can get through this. Crit, please, come on.
Oh no,
he's gonna super. Oh no. No. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please let me survive. I'm gonna die. Oh, I thought you died.
Oh.
I saw KO, so I was like, oh, you died. Please, no. No, please. Oh my god, Frieza, tank. Oh, okay, good. Oh my god. I lived. Okay, we're good. We are good.
Oh, darn. No, it's a super for me.
Damn, are you at the T-War face already?
Yeah.
You know, my AGL team's gonna beat your ass. If all else fails, AGL is the way to go.
Can you find a rematch?
I mean, if you win this one, you're still gonna have more wins than me, so.
I'm better than Gohan.
Yep. My phone's on. Okay, let's just take care of you.
I hope he doesn't super me.
Oh, I hope he supers you. Of course
not. Not yet.
Boy.
Me at all.
Oh boy. Meanwhile, I almost got raped.
By Frieza of all people.
Mm-hmm.
Frieza.
Yeah. Jesus, okay, I'm almost at. I'm at black now, you know? Great. Of course,
black.
I keep getting ones. Thank you.
I'm killing black.
Wow. And I have no STRs.
Oh.
Yeah. I mean, I could have brought Tao.
But a chance to stun. He's emotionally powerful.
He's really hot. He's fucking ass. He never stuns. But he always stuns when you try to do this again.
What the fuck?
Yeah. I fucking hate Tao.
He just hates himself and that's it.
Okay, come on, we're good, come on. Yeah, super him, come on, double, okay, that's mine, okay. Come on, get a double, Goku, get it, Goku Black, please, double, no, Frieza, okay, you're gonna tank, that's good. I think you're gonna tank.
Goku Black, I'm out.
So
do me.
We can still do this. We have a shit.
Oh, what happened?
I misclicked. Great. in this fight with what is not my hardest hitter, but what is still a pretty hard hit. Frieza, please crit for the... Actually, no. Save your crits for the physical stage.
Are you even trying?
I'm trying my best.
Because I'm bored.
Oh.
Hear that yawn?
Yeah. Cunt. Let's separate you two.
Marco, are you sure you could take this?
Actually, no, it's not good. Pick what?
This. Another loss.
I mean, it's in my life nothing but losses?
Yeah.
What's one more?
Can you take any more?
That's what I'm asking. I can take it. Sir, I can take it. Let's see, we got a double with Rosé, and now Goku Black's gonna take care of himself. I hope. Okay, good. Now we are at the UR form.
Protect Cell.
Great. Hope fucking STR Cell kills you.
I mean, Gohan's gonna be in
it. Okay, Frieza, now is the time to crit. Come on. I know as soon as I get to Vegeta, I'm gonna eat his ass inside out because I have Frieza and Goku Black. Oh.
Oh,
I just realized.
What?
Cell.
What about Cell?
Frieza and Goku Black. Oh no, they're like two of my hardest hitters.
Oh!
But I have two Rosés, so... Frieza, crit for fuck's sake! Okay, Golden Frieza, you...
Oh, you're gonna super me out.
Good. Super me, so... Of course it's in against an AGL.
Yeah. And now he's gonna die as well.
Super beam Frieza. Whoa, come on, Frieza. Come on. Let's fix that.
Look at that big juicy ass number.
Wow. You're already at Vegeta?
Yeah.
Shock another loss up for Marco.
Are you
fight your Goku Black?
You suck.
What do you mean I suck?
Like, I'm not even, like, trying to fucking go.
I'm not overpowered like you, okay?
It's okay. You'll eventually reach there.
When I do, you're gonna bite the dust open. Exactly. Just for the tank, I'm gonna leave you there. And you two better crit.
I might actually want it. But I'm not sure. Might die.
Nah, you should be careless. Come on.
Sure.
Why would you trust your opponent?
Because I'm still gonna win.
You know what? Don't heal.
I'll heal.
If you really feel that cocky, don't heal. Yeah, fucking bitch. Fuck your Me Channel loving ass. Frieza, now is the time to crit. If there was ever any time, it is now. Gonna be another Shaft video. That's our most of my videos.
Yeah, pretty much.
I mean, at least people get a good laugh out of it. Out of my misery.
They must have really love you. Then again, they might just hate me.
I honestly would not blame them. You know, feel free to leave any hate comments towards this cunt down in the comment section. I am not against it. I will pin the most hateful one.
It just, I actually imagine just the person writing down in the comments of how much he hates me, or she, whoever, and just writes a whole
fucking Bible,
a whole fan fiction of how what she or he would do to me.
Oh Jesus!
Of all of those tragic and morbid things, you know.
Oh great, I'm getting a call from Mama. No, go away. Please. Oh, God. Great. Now I'm going to have to edit the fucking number out. Great. Great.
Hang up.
And because she'll be like, excuse me, sir? I'll just let that go. At least my ringtone didn't go off, because that shit ear rapes.
That would, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, good. That's the problem with recording on a mobile device. Okay, come on, Zamasu, please. Oh god, you're already at the end?
Yeah.
I just finished Goku Black.
I could have finished this faster.
Can I stop getting once, please? Well, of course not. You know, we gotta slow down PD more even further.
It's great.
But it must be nice having that intro deep.
I don't.
I know, but I know people that do. And they were like, oh, I didn't even want him. But I got him. And also, people are like, oh, yeah, I got like two dupes of them. I'm just like, I just want one. I don't care if I never pull dupes.
Vegeta so weak. Kills him in one round.
Oh. That's great. Yeah. Oh, so you're just gonna tease me by not even finishing?
Yeah.
That's great.
It's such a quick match.
21 minutes isn't that quick.
In the boss rush, yeah.
But, I mean, at least I didn't die this time.
Like the
what?
One.
Oh.
Just one more space, dude.
Oh, I love it when I get a Dokkan on these. With the friend Rose as well. Oh boy.
I love Wing.
Bet you do. God, what is this frame rate right now?
Let's hope I beat my own time. Last time was 22 minutes.
Well, you did lollygag a bit, so. Oh. Beat your record.
Yeah. It's nothing much.
That's great. You know? That's great. AGL is going to kick your ass. I promise you. I don't care if you have double video.
Dude, what if I beat this boss rush, the first one, beat that one again?
Go ahead.
I'll try.
Go right ahead.
Alright, let's go ahead.
It's not even that hard.
I know. Okay. I like the music though. Where you're gonna fight Broly. Gonna one shot.
Oh great, I think I might die.
Oh.
Again. Oh no. Oh okay, what's against Frieza? Never mind. Frieza, please, crit now, please. Come on. Come on, baby girl. Frieza, why don't... Oh, okay, Frieza's a bitch to me. It loves getting pulled by me, but he never fucking does anything for me. Rosé fucking loves me. He's always critting.
You know, Rosé's like, hey, here you go. I'll help you out, Michael.
Yeah.
All my characters love him.
Fuck you. Fuck you. That much damage. Remember when you grinded Cell 35 times? Just because you knew that the Gohan was coming out?
Yeah, and I was like, ooh, I want that Gohan. Now they're using my
Do you use him on your STR team?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's good on STR. Very well.
He's a good support, right?
Oh, he's just a hard hitter.
Oh, yeah. He's better.
He gives himself a Q plus 3 and attack, I think, plus 70%.
Oh! Do you have a super attack 10?
No, it's 4 and still hits pretty hard.
Wish I had him. Remember the first Gohan I pulled was the free, not the free play, but the starter pack SCR one. Fun times.
My. Dude. That was my first SSR.
Oh.
Wait, what was your first SSR?
I honestly don't remember. I'd have to check. Then again, this is my second account. So...
Second account?
Yeah, I had one prior to this one, but then I lost the transfer code for it, so I had to start a new. This one's still pretty old, though. It's almost 2 years old.
I feel so sorry for you, though.
I know.
Is this even an account? I had this account ever since Dokkan came out.
Hmm.
2 years.
That's great.
Worth of grinding.
That is great for you, man.
Remember this, kids. This is what you earn when you grind your dick off.
Or just what you earn when you're a fucking cunt. Don't be a cunt, kids. Be like me. Actually, no, don't be like
me. Yeah,
you'll get fucked over. Don't be like me, kids.
Yeah,
just don't be like either of us.
Well, I mean, if you become me.
Well, if you become you, then you'll get good shit, but you'll be a cunt. Kids, don't be a cunt.
What's the true secret?
The true secret is being like DeMonte. That's the true secret. Be like DeMonte, kids. Post fan art on your channel.
I'd love to see the fan art, what they do to you.
Oh my god. I have a friend that drew Vegeta fucking me.
Wait, what?
Yep.
Did you love it?
No. But surprisingly, I did not love it. At all.
Don't you love Vegeta?
I love Vegeta, but it's like, you don't make hentai of Vegeta. And I know, dude, there's plenty of it on the internet, but you respect Vegeta. You don't.
You have to show me after this.
I'll show you.
That's great.
I'll show you.
Dude, how are you on?
What do you mean? I beat Cell rather quickly.
I would have been a new Vegeta by now.
Fuck you. Okay? I don't have all the. Yeah, really does. You really want to know why I'm, like, actually not dead? Because Rosé is carrying my team. That is how I've been managing to win.
Jesus.
If it weren't for Rosé, I'd be fucking dead.
Save for Goku's.
Rosé has been. Oh, great. Great. On a physical.
What?
No, you countered on a physical.
Yeah, I know.
Great.
Remember this guy was hard to beat?
No. It was always easy for me.
Well, for me, it was pretty hard.
Come on, please. The one that was hard was Vegeta. I don't know why, but Vegeta was always hard for me.
She was going to be Vegeta?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, yeah, I struggled with him when I pulled the tech one.
Oh. Isn't that nice?
I want the SCR one, though.
I want both. I know it's greedy,
but I still do help. What the fuck?
Who should I block with? Rose. No, stop. Don't open up. There we go.
And we're gonna fight the hardest of the hardest.
Janemba?
Yeah.
It's gonna be easy. You have a full Super Saiyan team.
I know.
Fuck you.
So what if there's a Super Saiyan category?
Broken. I'm gonna die.
Fuck.
I died.
You died?
Oh, shit!
Oh, boy.
Okay, no, I might die if, you know, he doesn't kill.
Oh, Vegeta, look, he's countering.
Oh, okay. I just survived. Okay, let's fuck him up.
Let's fuck your number up.
Oh, fuck you. I just made it. Like, I barely made it. Fuck you. Let's see.
He's gonna hit hard.
Frieza, please fuck Vegeta. Oh god, I can't believe I'm actually saying that.
What?
I was gonna say, Frieza, please fuck Vegeta up. I'm like, oh, that hurts me to say. It's like the two people that have fucked Vegeta up pretty bad are about to fuck him up in my team. Oh great, he's super. Yay, I love getting supered.
This is gonna do a lot.
Not really. It was on Frieza, he's a physical. Oh.
It's a big chunk of numbers.
Mm. Wow.
You should see my face right now.
I don't want to look at your face anymore. Fucking cunt. You beat both of them before I could fucking finish one. Wow. Just wow. That's all I have to say.
I don't think this is going to take longer. This already took 20 minutes.
Maybe like a 35 minute video, maybe. It's really just 'cause me. You know, why don't you do a YOLO summon? To celebrate your victory.
A single?
I don't know, whatever you want. You have the stones for anything. No, why don't you pull Gogeta? Why don't you do a multi on Gogeta? I just want to see you pull Gogeta. You know?
You know what? Make this...
See, it's discounted. Come on. Just do a multi on Gogeta and pull him. I won't be salty if you do. Because to be honest, I didn't really want Gogeta in the first place. It's blessed me. Maybe it'll bless you. Gogeta, okay.
What if I do pull Gogeta?
Kudos to you. Kudos to you. As long as you don't pull my baby, then we're good.
I'm really tense. I really hope so.
That you what?
Pull who? It's Vegeta.
Oh my god. Brilliant.
I guess Narcissus after this one.
Oh, you pulled a Vegeta.
I pulled two Vegeta. Try another one. Fuck it.
Go ahead. You know. Here, let me join you on a single, because I can't afford much.
Alright, hold on, let me get to this. I don't think I'm going to get any SSR anyway.
Okay, come on. One... one bot.
Yeah, Rainbow.
Instant Super Saiyan Rainbow? Oh. Nice. Oh, I'm letting go. Super Saiyan 1. Oh. 2. Oh, no 3, no 3. What? Come on.
Now that I know so far.
Oh, boy. I got Videl.
Yeah, I'll do
one more single. After this, I'm gonna save up for one final summoning video just to try to pull the Infidia. Oh, Hercule on the left! Hercule on the...
Oh, I got Dad and Boo.
Oh, I got Hercule on the left! Rainbow! Wow. Rainbow! Rainbow!
Wow.
Go! Ah! He won Super Saiyan. Great. And two, three, three... No? Okay, come on. Covering up my screen. I'm not looking. Not looking. I'm looking now. Oh!
Good on you, SSR. Good on you.
I'm not mad. I'm actually not mad. I wish I had saved my AGL once now. But I'm not mad. I've always wanted him.
He's a good unit.
Yeah.
Not bad.
I'm gonna go find him once the Kid Blue one comes out.
I have 26.
What?
The blue medal. Oh, I got another SSR. Oh my god! Finally! I got my favorite character!
The worst one.
I know, but I don't care. He looks cool.
Is that a multi?
Yeah.
Oh. Are you serious?
Fuck yeah!
Are you serious?
Dude, I have another dude.
That's not fair.
I pulled like four of these guys. Holy shit.
I've always wanted him. That's not fair.
Dude, oh, but wait. Vegeta and Gohan together? Oh, that's sexy. That is sexy.
Nah, come on.
Oh, I got another dude.
Another? That's not fair. What is your luck? What the fuck? Frieza! Great!
Dude, I did that. This
are you serious? And are you gonna do your ticket summons?
Yeah.
Don't you have a free one as well?
Free what?
A free multi? Yeah. You did three, right? Oh, three or free multi.
Yo, that's...
dude, are you fucking serious?
I put four SSRs in one multi summon. That was RNG like.
Fuck you! And they weren't even featured, so you could have pulled LRs.
Yeah. That aren't.
No, I mean, if it were like an LR battle, you could have pulled it.
Dude, I'm gonna pull Vegeta.
Fuck you!
I think this one's gonna be shit.
Yeah, the free ones are usually shit.
Watch your pull Vegeta.
Oh, I'm gonna do a ticket once. No, you gotta collect your ticket.
Right. Oh, I think he's gonna get a hard ticket.
Oh, I'm not missing for one look, right?
How many did you get?
One multi, two single, or three single. Oh boy. Hercule on the look. Are you serious? Are you serious right now?
I want to be the blue dude.
Oh my god.
I just need three anymore.
Oh. I'm great.
That's cool. You know what? I'm gonna save up enough Kingdom Force members and make a fake.
Wait, all the Kingdoms delete? Actually, I would save all the SR Kingdoms I pull if I were you.
Hell yeah.
Sadly, I haven't pulled any.
Nah, I mean, I'm not gonna go for him.
Oh, you're not? But he's good on a physical team. He's optimal.
What's cooler? I'll go for gold teams.
Oh, okay. Oh, Mr. Satan. It's not trash to Satan.
Bold.
Yeah. GT Satan's horrible. Z Satan, on the other hand. You're pulling us a solid one.
I know.
I wouldn't be surprised if you do. Watch this be a SR. This is our. Why right now? The door. I'm just gonna edit that song in for all these summons. Symbol. Well, that concludes this boss rush. Yet another shaft. Alright then, AGL. Mark my words, AGL will be the one to beat you.
If your AGL doesn't beat my own team.
Holy no, shit. AGL will be the one to beat you. Fuck you. My AGL team is God.
Oh, well.
Yeah, fuck you. Just end this.